Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. This is a new series I'm starting called Player Reviews. Here I review players based on the performance of 5 or 6 in games. I will give you the score out of 10. I'll show you the rules later. Hit that like button and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Comment down below on your thoughts about this video. Comment down if you want to and suggest down below which player you need me to review. So let's get right into the video without any further ado. Today we'll be checking out Remy, guys. Let's start off with the rules. Yes, guys. So the player review will be judged out of 10. So the points go below: pace 2 points, shooting 2 points, dribbling 2 points, skill moves 2 points, and passing 2 points. Alright guys, so the final player rating. The final player rating depends on how much we get out of 10. I'll give you a score out of 10 if he's worth for the money or not. Yes. Alright guys, so first up is shooting. I'll be honest with you guys, Remy does not do well in the shooting department. He's not a good shooter, although he's good in pace, he's not a good shooter, guys. So for shooting, I'll give him only 1 out of 10. He doesn't finish his chances, he can't take long shots properly. So yes guys, next up is pace. For pace, I think he's a good pace demon. He has 89 pace as advertised, and I think that holds good. He can just sprint past the defenders. You know, his dribbling could be up a notch, but his pace is right there. So for his pace, I think I'm gonna give him 1.3 out of 2, guys. Alright guys, so next is skill move. Now skill move, he can do only the two basic skill moves which all the bronzes and silvers and low rated golds can do. I'll give him only 1 for a skill move. He can't do the much fancier and flashier skill moves, so I'll give him only 1 out of 2, guys. Yes guys. So the next one is dribbling. Now he's very awful in dribbling, guys. He's very awful. I have Musa in my team and he's a 77 rated player. His dribbling is less compared to Remy in actual stats, but in game his dribbling is better than Remy. I don't know how this happened, guys, but that is the truth. So for dribbling, I'll give Remy again 1 out of 2, guys. Next up is passing. So in passing, you know, he does pretty good. He does okay. He gets his passes done. So I won't give him a crazy amount of points for this. I think I'll give him 1 out of 2. I think that justifies him. Alright guys, coming to free kicks. He doesn't take free kicks. Many strikers of mine used to take free kicks, but he doesn't take free kicks. So from that we can know that his shooting and his passing are not up to the notch in which we assumed it to be. For the final rating, I would give him 5.3 out of 10. And the value for money, I would give him 4, guys. I bought him for 30k. So do I think he's worth it? No, I don't think he's worth it, guys. Buy some other player. I strongly recommend you to stay out, guys. I mean, although his car looks insane. Hit that like button and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Comment down below on your thoughts on which player I should review. So thank you guys, and peace.